for today's Desi vlog. This vlog is gonna be taken over like a 3-day period, so check it out.
Okay.
So this weekend's gonna be a little crazy, mainly because my friend Nestle is going out of town to Wichita, Kansas to a convention, and I have to go over on this Saturday and Sunday to like take care of her cats, give them water and food, and there's nothing wrong with that. But yet again, at the same time, I'm also having friends from Raytown. Well, they're coming down from Raytown, Missouri to hang out, and I gotta find a way to fit all this into my schedule. So this is gonna be a little crazy and also a little fun. Nestle's coming to get me around 9:30 to take me to her house and show me around. Not that I've never seen a house, because I have. But she's going to show me where all the cat food is and what I'm supposed to do. Pretty much everything I have to get ready for me to do the weekend.
You could have said hi, but okay. Bang! They're throwing off fireworks down here too. We've been hearing them the entire time for the last hour and a half. We've been here.
So I had a good day today. I'm very tired because the heat took a lot out of me, and a lot more also happened this week, and I'm about to show you what more also happened. So, I ordered stuff like a few days ago off the internet, and I finally got it, and I got this nice little camo beanie. See that? How awesome is that? Isn't that cool? And I also got this necklace. It's an antler necklace, but it's you see, if you notice, it's got the ears on it and the little rhinestone thing. It also is to represent, it's just representing a deer head. So yeah. And check this out. Got these boots today in St. Joe, Missouri. I'm very proud of these boots. I'm happy I own them. And I have a giant story to go with them, because these are truly a godsend. So I call them the Holy Corrals. The whole story with my boots is, I was looking on Country Outfitter for a boot for boots like that. It's kind of got like the suede fringe to it. I was looking at suede boots with fringe on it like that. But these are actual genuine leather. This is real genuine leather. And they didn't have the suede like I wanted originally get it. But these were the only pair left. I think it was a godsend, okay? And these were the last, my boots were the last pair like this. It was the only pair in the whole store. Just when I was about to give up, boom, they were right there. I looked down and there they were. And they were on sale. So everything went well with feeding the cat and the gecko today. I almost hurt the cat. I didn't hurt the cat, but I had to trap the cat in between the door to keep the cat from getting out. I didn't hurt him. I did not hurt him. He's not supposed, the orders from the owners of Jules, I was not to let him out. And the door caught him before my foot did. So when I trapped him, it wasn't enough to hurt him, but it was enough to keep him from going anywhere. And then when And then I got my foot to block off, to block him from going anywhere. I slid the door open a little bit more. I pushed him, like, you know, I slid him back across the floor a little ways, and then I shut the door. And then I took care and fed them and took care of the gecko that I also had to take care of. And she was low on water, so I had to fill her up with water, mainly for her vaporizer that helps keep her skin moist so she can shed her skin off for the winter and the fall and the spring and the summer, and cycle just repeats. And I get to do it again tomorrow, so hopefully you'll see video of that tomorrow too. So I'm probably going to be up around 10 o'clock tomorrow, and I'm wore out. So yeah, that's my night so far. So I've met some go-getters, some difference makers, small town heroes and big chance takers. I've met some young hearts with something to prove. Oh yeah, here's to your long shots, your dark horse runners, hairbrush singers and dashboard drummers. Well, that's all for now. Stay beautiful, stay in tune, keep in touch, and I'll see you all soon. Bye! How did we end up talking?